I will not let this city fall!
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
The beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
Let's see what this thing can do.
Here they come.
Destroy it.
piece for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
I am the killer's god.
He's dead! It's a good day to spill the blood of Manfield!
Venus Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gongo.
It's the dark. The day is ours. Nothing can stop us now.
I know what to do here.
More attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone. The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it. It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence. I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then... return to Shelob. I need more answers.
You maggot!
This orc seeks to draw us out. Let us show him the folly of his plan.
Bet you can't catch me!
If I didn't know better, I'd say I just killed you. But you all look the same to me.
Ratak.
The sharp-eyed Uruk! Becoming a bad habit, this. Well, bad for you.
This orc endeavors to trap us. Let us reward his cunning.
Come on, try to keep up. Northman! Even I'm getting tired of this. Let's get it over with. Clear off and try again! Nope! Yes, doesn't it? Killing me won't make a difference. The Nazgul are here, and where they rule. Victory is certain for the Dark Lord.
Would be different if I wasn't tied up.
I reckon some of you boys might enjoy seeing your commander killed. Unfortunately, I'm gonna do you in before I get to him. Sons of Orthonk have requested your presence for a feast in your honor. It is my job, as their newest member, to deliver you unto them. They would prefer you come alive, but I was assured the dead would also work. We are a club with very particular tastes.
Every print of that. Now that's good, ain't it?
Hit him right there!
Oh, don't bruise the meat!
I shouldn't have to die like this.
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins. There will be others.
Discipline is only matched by my savagery. Prepare yourself for pain!
Oh!
worth.
Wishes us to chase him. We will give him his pursuit.
Kind of test to see how many times you can die.
Shocker.
That's courageous!
We've got him!
Felt that one!
Break his grip!
Don't let up!
Supplies are bound for the west, for Gondor eventually. We need to make sure they get there intact.
We need those supplies, and we need those orcs dead.
Shock.
Every orc
Dark Iron Slave bears my brand. Hot iron on seared flesh. Soon I will brand you as well, and show all of Mordor I own you.
Middle-earth! Come here!
before the Nazgul did. And I'm more merciful. I only want your body to play with, not your soul. A man of Gondor. Shouldn't you be cowering behind the walls of your doomed city? Too slow, Tark!
You
yummy!
The closest one!
I'll kill you!